think of the gear?
No.
Smart, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Actually, I've just washed the kilt and I kind of do a fling with it. I feel really depleted. It's nice to play somewhere like this, you know. I was, anybody from the hill?
No? Yeah.
Is there? Oh, all right. Well, actually, I was performing there about a week ago in the Horsley Hill Hotel.
Oh, yes.
Right? Oh, that's a rough pub. It really is. They've got plasma on draft. And they pay for their beer with copper cable and batteries. There was this man came in with a heavy-duty battery. He says, "Pint the best." The barman says, "I'm not serving you." He threw the battery on and knocked him out. And he was out for about an hour. When he came round, they got the police and the man was done for assault and battery. But he can tell the strangers in the bar because they put their pints on the counter and let go. There was a punk rocker standing at the bar and he had a safety pin through his nose. I says, "What's the matter? They're going to hurt you." I was sitting at the table and there was a man came past, and I don't know if you remember, years ago, before they fitted artificial limbs, more or less straight away, they just didn't have the limb there. And this man's arm was missing, and the sleeve of his jacket was pressed neatly down the side and tucked into the pocket. So as he came past me, the sleeve came out of his pocket, and it took the head off my beer. And it was a fresh pint, you know, and they do pull a good pint in the hill, I must say. Took the head off the pint, and I says, "Excuse me, but your sleeve's just dipped in my beer." He says, "Well, there's no arm in it." He says, "Come on," he says, "I'll make it up to you." He says, "I'll give you a game of darts." So I went to the dartboard and having a bit of a practice. And one of the locals came in and he went, "800. When I looked, he'd thrown a hedgehog. So I turned over to this guy who I'm going to play darts with, and his other arm was missing. I says, "I think I'm going to play with darts." He says, "I am." He says, "Well, how?" He says, "Take the darts out of your top pocket." So I took the darts out of his top pocket. He says, "No," he says, "put them in my mouth." I says, "One at a time, are you going to blow me?" He says, "No, all three." So I stuck all three darts in his mouth. He says, "No," he says, "you're the borders." Right, you'll have to get better than that, you know. And that can... Right, I'm going to play a lovely slow air. A lot of pipe tunes have two or three names. This one is The Dark Island, and you may know it as The Black Isle. Lovely story.
Thank you.
so I was coming down here, you know, I was having a go at the hill, but it's not just a hill. I was on my way down here, and just at the top of the road, there was a bunch of lads throwing these eggs across the road. I had a whole box of eggs, and they were throwing them across the road. And I said, "What are you doing that for?" And they said, "Well, I chuck the eggs." I got further down the road, and there was these lads pinching the gate. Well, I didn't like to see anything in case it took offence. Right. I'm going to show you now how versatile I am. Those were the Great Highland, still are, the Great Highland Bagpipe. And these are the Scottish small pipes. Lovely small. The only trouble is the holes are that small, I can't find them. So what I've done, I've put a tape inside. But this is not actually me playing. If there's any wrong notes, it's not me playing, it's a tape inside.
Thank you.
please. But can I say in all sincerity, you're the best audience I've had tonight. Really. And before I go up, well, I must tell you this, whenever I perform anywhere, I've got a granddaughter back home, 2-year-old, and she won't go to bed until I go home after a performance. When I go in, she says, "Grandad, how well did you do tonight? Did they laugh at all of your jokes? And did they applaud you when you were piping?" And if I say yes, she goes straight to sleep. If I say no, they weren't very good tonight, she cries all night. So when you put your hands together, it's not for me. Thanks very much, you've been really good. Nice to have you.